fuel tank side just bottomed right out. The other one you had about 2 inches. You can see it moving up and down. The other one was bottomed right out.